chain?
I'll show you. First, you take a daisy and make a little hole in the stem. Take another daisy and thread it through that hole. Then, make a hole in that daisy stem and thread another daisy through that hole. Look, a daisy chain!
Wow!